I felt like there was nobody who could fully understand my experience.